I'm Trooper Green, okay? The reason I'm stopping you is you don't have proper lights on your bike. You got a ID?
Oh, my light went off. I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's not on, okay? So, you got ID? Any weapons on you? Guns, knives, bombs?
I got a gun in here.
Okay. Are you with him?
I'm just wearing the
helmet. Oh, okay. Alright, man.
I'll let you take this.
Thank you.
Here.
Make everybody feel a little bit more comfortable. Alrighty.
Sorry, certain bumps make it go off.
What's
that? Certain bumps make the light go off on the back.
Oh, okay.
Like, it works.
It's like a solar one or it got a battery in
it? It got batteries, but with certain bumps, it knocks it out.
Okay. Quick, you got that white on, man. You could have had a white to the rear, bro. You got to turn the red on in the back. The light, the white.
Oh, my bad. I'm sorry.
You said you got one in the front, too, right?
Yeah, I'm using a flashlight.
Oh, a flashlight? You got to make sure that light is affixed, so you can't like, are you like riding with one hand and holding it with the other?
Oh, I could like ride it,
yeah,
you know.
So you got to make sure that light is actually affixed, so you can operate that bike.
Okay.
See what I'm saying?
Yeah,
I
understand.
Like this, and you dump the bike, and you got a problem.
Yeah.
A hole in your head or something crazy.
What is your name and badge number?
I'm Trooper Crawford, badge number 10349. This is what it is. You guys live around here or what?
I live around here. 48th Street.
Off of 48th Street,
yep.
Yeah.
Base
948.
Okay.
Same area or what?
He'll see you with my ID.
How is that? I don't know, man. I'm talking to you.
I know, but you guys will share information later, so it's like, you know.
I'm
from the area. No, I'm from the area. I was just riding around.
Only reason being is we don't want you to get hit or nothing like that without the light.
Yeah, I didn't notice it was, because we just came from Circle K and it was on, and when I left it was on, and I think I hit this bump back there,
yeah,
that knocked the batteries loose.
Mm-hmm. You guys in school, you in school too, or?
Nah.
No? Fair curiosity, right? Does your arm get tired while holding it? No?
Depends on how long.
How long? You get stomped all the
man,
time?
Man,
Or is it recording right now?
You remember the shooting in Phoenix where the dude took the life of Greg Carnicle? There's been times I've held the camera for like
the
6 hours.
Commander?
Yeah.
So
I held the camera.
Somebody that passed away, make sure you get the story right.
Oh, no, I do.
Got shot in situation.
Of course. I'm raw and uncut.
Okay. What are you trying to get to your point, please?
Transparency. You know, the news isn't going to give you the full details.
Yeah,
they only get to go to the staging area.
Yeah.
When I'm in the neighborhood at a friend's house and I could stand in the front yard and see everything going on, it's... And I hold the phone for 3-4 hours, it does get tiring.
You got a selfie stick, bro? It's like, what?
I do, my selfie stick's in there though. I just didn't want to go pulling it out since I'm carrying.
I got you. So did you see the Carnicle thing or you just heard about it?
No, so I know the call came in at like 4:30. We got there about like 9 o'clock. We were there when they did the tear gas bomb. We were there when they let off like 40 plus rounds.
So where were you? Where did it happen again?
Where did it happen? Like 43rd Avenue, Pinnacle Pete.
Okay. You live out there or what?
No, I'm from the area.
This area?
Yeah.
Alright, man. So, here's your ID card back. Alright?
Yeah.
You alright? What's going on here?
Huh? Oh, no. That's just water.
Oh, some sprinklers?
Yeah, and that's that. Oh, no, my
that's
drink.
That's from you, man. Yeah, your drink's going all over the place. Alright, dude. So, here's the thing, man. With Corona and all that stuff, I'm not trying to write people tickets. Alright? I just want to make sure that you're safe, okay? It's kind of hard. I mean,
yeah,
here like, it's not too bad. But
yeah.
So that... You need to have a reflector, okay? And you need to have a white light in the front. So
yeah.
You don't have either of those.
No, right? I have a flashlight. He just told me next time make sure to, like, strap
it's
it.
It's got to be attached, okay?
Yeah.
It's got to be visible, I think, like 300 or 500 feet to the front. So it's just a warning, okay? It's just got all your information, my information, all that stuff. All
right. Thank you.
Got any questions, man?
What was your name and badge number again?
It's Trooper Green with the Higher Patrol, badge number 10355.
All right.
All right, man. Any other questions?
That'll be it. All right.
Here's your back. You guys have a safe morning, okay?
You too.
All righty.
Well, y'all, let me flip this around. I just got stopped because my bike light went off over one of the bumps. These officers were actually pretty cool with the State Trooper Patrol. I have a weapon in my bag. I didn't expect this to go down, you know. Look, and my light's off again. But anyways, they stopped me because I'm supposed to have proper lighting and all this other bullshit. I have a light, look. I have a light, just when you hit certain bumps, it goes off. And I have a flashlight that I ride with, but he told me it has to be mounted. I've never been told that before, so... He gave me a warning. Tempe against police violence out.